Men, double up.
Bobby,
pray.
What is up? You
have told us that story before. That man was a real estate agent. Early in the morning, he will wake up in that office. He will sit down there for money to
work.
That particular day, some men came into that office. They asked him that, can you sell houses? He said, I can. They asked him again, can you sell
houses?
He said, yes, I can.
Come on. sur nous.
Chante un alléluia sur nous. Alléluia.
Que alléluia sur nous.
Alléluia.
Oh, donc, ta non, on est timbé,
Some people, the helper will be asking questions from their enemy. That is why you are so, you stay so long in a standing position. Lord, use your hand apart to remove me from standing. Somebody's life in a standstill position because they are using that person. They won't let that person to go from that stagnant position. The power that is using me like a slave, that didn't allow my helpers to locate me. The man of God is not happy that we are not praying. On the right hand side,
I'm praying.
The power that is used in this nation.
Open your mouth,
sir.
person.
This person
very well.
He was doing 9 to 9. But the day that he met to the helper, he was just a little sick. Not knowing that the helper was beside his
body.
He said, this man, since this year, he said, I do 9 to 9. Are you not working tonight? What kind of job are you doing? He said, it's so, so, so. Can you do this
other?
So that you go and meet my child. He called the job and said, I'm not doing
work.
He went to the child of that man. Don't let him be
seen.
That man is in a high position.
Right,
he wants to pray for what
he helped
him.
Open
your eyes and look at the man of God. That woman was gathering strength.
Oh
Oh, he said, have just a little bit of food. That woman, stand up. Don't be lazy in prayer.
That woman,
look at him.
She
was gathering sticks.
But
to go eat the last
food.
She wants that she'll meet with her child.
And
they will die. That's in the book of God. There was no death.
Because
not that being alive. Why is it that time? Prophet was sent to her. She didn't have that understanding. And they want to remove that from her. She didn't have that understanding. That is the help of
God.
The time that they were
speaking,
that help was sent to her. He asked that woman. She said, woman, please give me water. That woman was going to
heaven.
You're mad! The Lord said he wants to open the way for some people. He said if they can open their mouth and pray. Pray that.
I'm going to show me.
Oh, the power that is watching me.
But very Lord,
I'm about to
leave. Don't fall, my
father. That is pulling me back.
Oh, you are better.
You search for
me. What will forgive you?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Oh,
you can't say that.
But no one says she on the phone.
And now want to make way
for. Oh, claim it.
Are you?
No one says she on the phone.
Amen.
No one says she on the phone. 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 No one says she on the phone.
The one that wants to pull somebody and with their garment and another person slap that person, he will leave that person like, will leave that clothes. Oh, there are some slap if you receive it. Oh, you will see stars. The stars will come out. No, we are saying that the Lord should permanently
power.
He will not even see the star nor the rainbow. He will just see permanent darkness. Because he won't be able to see. You that you are dragging me
back.
Pray this for you. He wants us to pray with all the power that we have. The help of my destiny. Before the end of this
April,
locate my
life.
Why you
call me?
Why the church?
Thank you. Hallelujah.